We got this, so I have faith. One last go at this. We're just gonna go retrieve my ghost and come back to him at a later point. Because I'm just not doing very well at that. I don't know if I will change its marker or anything like that. Because, like, I don't see the point. I forgot about the spikes. We're not quite ready for that one. Who would have thunk it, right? Probably should also head to the bank and like save my coinage. So. Where was the bank? I forget. Was it in this section? I don't think it was in this section. Oh, it was in the fog canyon where I couldn't see. But I do remember it being a part of, like, Queens... No, yeah, Queens something. I was going to say Queensland, but, oh no. But that's Alice and Australia. Not Hollow Knight. Queens Bridge? Is that what I'm thinking of, maybe? I also wanted to visit the other chick, so let's go visit the other chick while we're down this way. So I also just wanted to check out these. Because we already cleared that one. I do like the idea of long nail. Oh, quick focus. Oh, we need more charms for that. It's one of those double-edged swords where it's like, I need to purchase charms. To be able to get that. I need three more. So, like, that... If I got the three cheapest, it would take away most of what I have in order to actually get the notch. So I might as well, like, spend it on stuff that I'm actually thinking about. So... Cause that takes three. That's my only problem. That one takes two, but I'd at least use it. Now, where's the other guy? Is he in Fung... No, He is. He's just below us in Fungal Waste, so... Because he's got some stuff as well. I don't know if we'd use his stuff either, though, to be fair. still can't figure this one out. Like, what am I? I don't get it. And it looks like you might be able to get to the other side from that point, but I don't know how to get, like, how to deal with that stuff, so. Okay. Out of its way. Oops. That one was totally my doing. I was trying to bypass two of them. See what I mean? This makes the same. I've got no idea. Oh, I'm so sorry. Feeling that was gonna happen. No, that's fair enough, Reese. It's kind of one of those streams that just happens. People tend to just sit around. So this one here, we have Fragile Heart. So this is a precious thing, a beautiful charm. I made it for you. If you hold it, you'll feel a lot healthier. If you're afraid of dying, you need this charm. Greed. So obviously it helps with like finding more gears, I guess. Fragile strength, you're weak, aren't you? You should give me gear. If you do, I'll give you this charm I made. It will make you even stronger. Your enemies and everyone else will fear you at last. So this one would be very interesting for a 3-slot thing. So I'm gonna go Fragile Heart, I think. I can still afford that one. Let me just see what I've got in regards to placing it. So I'm gonna take them all off. I want my compass, Gathering Swarm, Fragile Heart. We can place a one. Oh, that one's for more soul. I would like to test it out. So I'm going to do this and just test it out. Oh! It gives us extra hearts on the top there. You know who I'm going to attempt to go fight? Again? Oh, I can't afford the strength one. Never mind. I was going to say, I should go and get the strength. And just go and demolish the little crab spider thing that keeps killing me. But I can't afford it right now. Oh, I don't have it on me anymore. Right, I was like, why is my gear still sitting at the same? Probably because it's not collecting them. I don't know that I like having to try and collect my gears again. Especially because, like, I can revisit. Hold on. Oh, it's fragile and will break if its bearer is killed. Maybe not. I mean, it's nice and all. So if there's anything that, like, you just aren't surviving with the one, like, with the hearts you have, and an extra two could help, like, that's a good one to, equip for that thing, but it's not a permanent charm that you'd want on your body. There we go. Maybe I should be heading back into Deep Nest. Because I can actually kind of see where I'm going from Deep Nest now. Deal with. Oh, it needs like a double jump or something. Oh no. I want to go into Deep Nest from the side? Yeah. Actually, I probably want to do it from the side. So we'll go down to Mantis Village and go from there. Inside, I'm gonna perch here. Oh yeah, cause that was like a dead end that way. Okay. Oh no. Come up this way, have we? Oh, wait. This has just given us a shortcut to come down. Oh no. Oops. Oopsies. Trying to figure out what the aim is for this one. So it's kind of like a, we'll slide the wall. Well, you don't want to slide all the way down because there's the spikes there. So just hope we can dash onto that little ledge, I guess. Oh, that we can. I just did it wrong. Yes. Oh, nice. One last go, which I failed miserably at. Okay. Good going, me. I don't even know where the nearest. Oops. Hmm. don't touch me from here. Okay. I do remember that there was a reason that I couldn't do that little up section in Mantis Village, but I don't remember it. And I didn't create a marker as to why, so I'm kind of just stuck here guessing. And I wanted to go down to Deepness anyway. That I cannot remember. Oh, it was a double jumper, that's right. Not the one I meant to jump into. Okay, so. Sorry. There appears to be something here. Oh, it's just a little alcove. Okay, never mind. So it doesn't have all of the, like, ins and outs of the insides of these. Just rough ideas, kind of thing. know where I am. Roughly. Yeah. Okay, interesting. We have a way out down this way. Do you remember that from like last time? Oh, this is like a dead end. Okay. I wish it came up with your little... Oops. Like the little pathways and stuff like that. Fell even deeper. Oh. Oh. Map updated. What does that map look like now? Oh, wow. Okay. The corpse of a Garpeed. Okay. So that's that, black, misty, cloudy thingamajig again, which I can't pass. So, So, got a little way up here. Of course, I just wasted some of my soul. Way out down that way. Aha, in the center, that's why. Ooh. A door with an open slot. Interesting. This is what we have back in Forgotten Crossroads. So. Updated our map. See, that matches that, which is very cool. There are a few further ways down there that obviously I missed, but updating the map allows me to like properly see them, so. See what's up this way. Oopsies. Oh. Is that because I got... Okay. Is that because I got hit by the spider thingy? Yeah, hold on, wait. First of all. Take a lot to actually get it. You just kind of need the solid ground, that's all. I don't like this area. It looks like it's all filled with like spiderwebs and everything. I'm just gonna quickly like update the map. Okay. knows where you're heading. I just gotta deal with it. Some of them respawn as spiders. I think it might just be random. Oh, this leads into this little undersection. Okay. I can hear. Okay. I see him. Giant spider thing, isn't it? Okay. Oops. There must be like a little way in.
No.
Oh, there it is. Get across that right now. Oops. Okay, I actually physically cannot see anything in there, so... Nope. So much going on. Ah! I don't know which way I should go. The other thing as well is I am incredibly hungry. I'm kind of like hitting a wall because I streamed for 3 hours this morning as well. So I think I am going to leave this one here because I'm getting tired. I'm hitting a wall. But we discovered so much of deepness today, which is something that if you told me we were doing last episode, that we were doing it this episode, I would have been like, nah, no we're not. That we are. And that we did. So, yeah. It's actually been so good today. Lots of, cuteness and all that sort of stuff. We have to say thank you to Banana again for the raid at the very, very beginning of the stream. Not much else that I can think of. So, but thank you guys for coming to stick around. And I will see you guys either for Alice on Sunday or back on Monday streaming again. So, bye! Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Hollow Knight. These are streamed over on my Twitch, but they are rather sporadical. So, if you want to be kept in the loop about when I stream, firstly, you have to go over to my Twitch and follow me over there. It's AdorabubbleDragonXX. And to keep up with the live stream schedule, you can check out my Discord, which I will leave a link to down below. That way you can meet some more of the community members, and it's a great little community there. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button and leave a comment down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!